Hello, today I'm in Toyota RAV4. In this video I'll show you how to enable child lock for Windows. In the beginning, take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. Simply press this button to enable this function. When the green light is on, it means that this function is enabled. Press this button again to disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.